Hey everyone, welcome to round two of the Backup 10 Feet Sling Challenge. If you didn't see my first video, it'll be linked down in the description. I've got markers set up every 10 feet for 140 feet. Every time I make the hit, I'm gonna back up another 10 feet. 1 hour time limit. Let's go. First hit at 40 seconds. Twenty feet, 2 minutes, 10 seconds. That one hit the ground first, I'm pretty sure, so I'm not counting it. Thirty feet at 4 minutes, 45 seconds. That one was hard. Forty feet at 6 minutes, 52 seconds. Thought I had that one. Fifty feet at 9 minutes, 15 seconds. Sixty feet at about 11 minutes and 15 seconds. Just to mention, in my first video, 60 feet was as far as I got before the rain interrupted. So this 70 feet, this is new. 70's my nemesis. Feet at about 17 and a half minutes. Feet at about 27 minutes, 20 seconds. I think that was a good hit. I'm taking it. 90 feet, one throw, about 29 minutes and 15 seconds. Okay, 110 feet with what's left of this bucket. think it was good. It's like about 9 throws at 120 feet.